After reading the comments on my videos explaining how Sharia has come to YouTube by YouTube due to YouTube pulling off my comments, almost 10 years of comments. Actually, that's about 10 years of comments. They pulled them off, deleted them, and now they're deleting my videos. Well, again, after reading the comments explaining what happened, I think I'm kind of glad Sharia has come to YouTube. Kind of glad. But.